Hilary Armstrong, and this is my work, my studio. Codrington High School. Then I went to England. I have never actually gone to art college. So I just have done a few summers at the Edinburgh Art College there, and the printmaking workshop, which was fun. That was nice. Did etching and printmaking.
Mm-hmm.
This piece, actually, I was commissioned to do one with eagles, because the name of the house was Eagle's Nest. So I actually did two, and they chose the other one, so this was an extra.
You also do charcoal work?
Yes, I've done some charcoal on paper there, so yeah, that's my effort.